The Secretary will welcome Moroccan Foreign Minister Ms. Wahr to the State Department. Morocco is a leader in the region, particularly against Daesh and violent extremism, and we value our country's strategic partnership and enduring friendship. In the run-up to the U.S.-Morocco strategic dialogue in April, the Secretary and the Foreign Minister plan to discuss a broad range of shared concerns, notably climate change, since Morocco will be hosting COP22 later this year.